Teddy.
No, get back. Something's coming out of him.
Real? Me? Such foolishness.
What is that thing?
Don't tell me. Is that the other Teddy? Teddy's hidden thoughts? I believe so, but it seems like there's more. I felt some powerful presence intervene.
What's going on? What? Whoa!
The truth is unattainable. It will always be shrouded in fog. Though you reach through the murk and the gloom to grasp something, you have no means to know is the truth. In which case, why? What sense is there in yearning for truth? Close your eyes. Lie to yourself. Live in blissful ignorance. It is a much smarter way to resist.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word you're saying! You're just making it sound difficult because I'm not that smart! How rude! Maybe you can't tell, but I'm thinking as hard as I can!
It is those efforts that I am calling useless. You are hollow, empty. At your core, you know this. You just cannot accept it. So you seek an alternate form, a denial of your nature. You have no lost memories. If you have forgotten anything, it is this truth.
That's a lie!
Shall I spell it out for you? You are but a mere...
I said shut up!
Teddy!
It is the same for you all. You undergo suffering because of your search for the truth. This world is filled with thick, heavy fog. How can you find something when you know not what you search for?
There's a way to find it.
And thus, you invite more suffering upon yourselves. It is beyond my comprehension. Then I will grant you one truth. You will all die here. You sought the truth, only to find death.
Damn it. How are we supposed to fight something like this without Teddy?
It's all right. Get ready, everyone. Hey, don't tell me you're fighting with us. You can't take it. I'm okay. I should be able to take that bear's place. It's my turn to save you all.
More troubled than he looked. We have to save him.
Foolish beings, accept your end with dignity and grace.
Yeah.
Such strength for such a futile endeavor.